good luck.
Alright, well, it's Fitzy, the Aussie Jay-Z. I set fire to the mic and I pass it to Larry. Oh. Inform your ears that this is listening heaven, because I've dominated rap longer than Larry's been at Seven. What? We love you, Laz. Everyone does. In the industry, you're the nicest. Oh. But you've dropped weight, sports car, tattoo, new boat. Are you having a midlife crisis? Oh. You've invested well, you've bought property. Your decisions have been dynamite. Hey, real estate agents, come on down, only if the price is right. Oh! You've had success on and off the screen. You're considered an Australian mogul. What? But has everyone forgotten about Celebrity Splash and also Celebrity Dog School? Ah! That's it for me. Fitzy the Mighty in hip-hop, the perfect arrangement. What? I'll drop the mic and let it bleed. Sorry, lads, that's M-detainment. Oh!
I get in the car on the way to my show, and there they are doing gags that blow. One's got a head like a kangaroo scrotum. The other's got some weird astroturf hair, but we all know the star of the show is my fave little Sebastian.
Oh, yes!
Wiki West, Wiki Wild Wild West. Now Sebastian is a massive spunk and as sharp as they do come. I don't know how she puts up with these two gherkins, and they're always farting bums. Check it out. If you think I'm pretending a bit of a gangster farce, I'll pop a cap in your ass.
Really understand your lyrics, which were very complimentary.
Didn't suck up to you for a second,
not
Sarah.
At all. Nah. Purely the truth, and truth and honesty will get you there every time, Larry, because you are the winner.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Oh. Well
on the spot.